My name is Joy Mwandemange. My age is 27 and I am an actress. That who I am as an artist is really just who I am as a person. Those are kind of intertwined. I would say I have always considered myself an artist. So who that is a Malawian girl raised in Canada and France and traveling the world and picking up all of these different influences. So the kind of art that I love to make is inspired by all of these places that I've been, but focuses on blackness and celebrating that in all of its forms. I've been lucky enough to see it in so many different iterations, and I want to use art, all kinds of art, even art that I'm not accomplished at yet, to celebrate that and promote it and showcase it in all different spaces and forms and ways of being. Yeah. What would I like to accomplish in 5 years? One thing that I definitely have, that's definitely always been on my mind, is growing up in an African home, art wasn't really taken seriously. It was kind of oh yeah, you can do that as a hobby, but figure something out for real life. And so one of my dreams is to build a school, in an art school in Malawi. And that might not be accomplished in 5 years, but I wanna be on the way of doing that. And just changing the perception of art in African culture. Maybe not all, I might not be able to do all of it, but pushing it towards where it's more appreciated and understood. But also I'd like to write a musical and maybe start a musical theater class for Black kids. Anyone could join and participate, but it focuses on Black musical theater so that kids can take classes seeing themselves as an option in the arts, like I didn't get to see when I was growing up. What has AMP taught me about myself? So I'm gonna kind of answer this question is what it's taught me, and then also what it's taught me about myself, because they're very intermingled. It taught me about myself that I was really what was in my way. Because I went into AMP with this mentality of, I haven't gone to theater school, and so every room I walk in, I'm the least qualified. I might not be as like learned as some people. I don't know techniques. I don't know where to look for what kind of help or what kind of resources. And going into AMP really put things, it opened up a world, that world to me. I was given names and I understood, you know, agents and how to approach Shakespeare and how to do, but we live in a world where all of that information really is readily available at your fingertips. And if you really want to know something, you can go out and get it. And going through the program, I was so grateful to be able to be given all of this information, but it also made me realize that if I had really, 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 really wanted it the way that I thought that I wanted it, I would have gone out and got that information. But I'm forever grateful that I got to do this program so that regardless of the fact that I was the one standing in my own way, I don't think I'm anymore. And this program has helped me get here.